I will warn you that there are certain sacrifices you have to make. And I don't just mean drugs and alcohol, I mean sex is one of the big things that goes through. I wrote this one for my wife.
Eternally, always together.